industry trends, and you're seeing in other sectors. Think about AR, because it's such a broad term. First, is it to the real world, completely simulated, or is it just, for example, by Buffalo or something, very Wi-Fi, and people is basic in the world compared to it, and two, you kind of have to put yourself in the world and think about the space between how it connects to the real world. So yeah, now we'll do this. Something useful in the real world for the students will start using the AR too. So,
art is the one thing you haven't found. I like it.